customers, federal law requires that the designated priority seating area at the front of the bus be made available for seniors and individuals with disabilities. But this year, the siguiente semana, la ley federal requiere que la zona delantera de bus cerca de las puertas sea designada como zona de prioridad para clientes de mayor edad y aquellos con discapacidades.